When you look at the history between Cohutta, Wes, Kellyanne, and the whole scenario going down in this house, this lineup is kind of something that was just supposed to happen. I think it's going to be a great battle, and I think they'll respect each other as men when it's over.
I'm so confident. I got a couple of good ideas. This isn't conducive to my strengths, if you will, but that doesn't mean that I'm not going to be good at it.
Let's go now.
It's always good to see something that puts everybody on a level playing field. The physical aspect of size isn't involved, so I'm confident in an ounce of me. My body's scared of him.
All right, boys, you ready?
I'm not sure if Wes just like, okay, I'm gonna pace myself. I can't tell. I'm assuming Wes has a plan, Wes always has a plan, but this is stressing me out.
Now go under it, go under it, go under it, Wes! No, 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 no! No, Wes, go under it, go under it!
I really believe that Cohutta could possibly pull out a win against Wes here. Hopefully we're gonna get what we want and this redhead idiot will be out of here soon.
What is happening? How is this happening?
Does it break my heart to see Wes desperate? Absolutely. But I just can't bring myself to cheer someone on that doesn't deserve to be here after everything he's done.
How sweet would it be if Cohutta pulls off this victory?
You gotta move!
It would go down in the record books as one of the best things that's ever happened in challenge history.
Go through, Wes! Come on, what are you doing? Why are you stopping?
Bring that gong! Bring that gong! Yeah! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Cohutta pulls out a big win, and smoke shows Wes, the big mouth idiot who thought he had the world by the balls.
Good job, Cohutta.
I'm in shock, and it's just really frustrating. It hurts, and I feel bad.
Hey. Good job, man. I just lost. This is the first time that I've ever had to utter those words. It's really, really tough to swallow right now.